Hi there, it's me, Cash. Now, a few years ago, you might have seen a video we put out called Longshot Teaser Trailer. Obviously, we don't have a film called Longshot, and so you might be wondering what that was. Well, that's why I'm here. Now, back in 2018, at some point, Ethan Cash, you know, one of the writers, directors, actors from this channel, had an idea for a film noir. And he showed me this uncompleted script for this film, Longshot, and I read it, and I thought it was great, but it was kind of a mess, and Ethan agreed with me. So I did some touch-ups, and I wrote an ending. Long story short, a few drafts later, we had a finished script. We went into production on it. Unfortunately, we didn't have the time or money or resources to finish this film. And so we abandoned it. However, what we did film, we were pretty proud of, and so without further ado, here is the unfinished version of Longshot.
You know, something's been on my mind.
Oh, yeah?
Thinking about going back to the Herald. Being a genuine photographer again, you know? Doing something more, how do you say, legal?
Bad play from where I'm standing.
Oh, yeah? How do you figure?
Look, when I set you up for this gig, we were getting, what, 20 a job? Now we're getting 200 a photograph. And I don't know about you, but that seems better than whatever peanuts they're paying down at the Herald.
I don't know, the whole deal just seems wrong to me. I mean, I don't want to end up in the big house again. It ain't summer camp, you know. And that doesn't even bring morals into play.
Listen to yourself. Morals? Since when did Stephen Campbell care about morals?
Just think about it. I mean, half the population practically worships these people, watching their every move.
Sure there's people watching, just waiting for them to slip up. That's the price of fame. If you get caught, that's just karma, if you believe in that sort of thing.
Yeah, and we're the ones causing it.
Because no one else will. Besides, you think the Herald's any better? It's the same job, only you have a name and number to be blamed on. A guy like you ain't suited for that sort of publicity.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Of course I'm right. Sleep on it. By then you'll have come to your senses. Besides, I've got a lead that'll pay in full.
You always do, Jakey. That's the one reason I still hang around.
Ah, shucks, you sure know how to flatter a guy.
Hey, I'll see you tomorrow.
Stop trying to play the good guy. You're gonna end up in the gutter.
To our mutual microphone comes Tommy Mercer now to sing with Charlie Spivak and the orchestra,
okay.
Just Friends.
UJ Canson, phone's for you.
Hello? Hello?
Hiya, Cheeky. Listen, it was just one lousy tip. Please. I just...
It was one lousy tip too many.
Hiya, Campbell.
Murderer.
I only do what the boss says. Speaking of, he wants to see you. Come on.
Hello?
Hiya, Campbell. Thank you.